Hello, my name is Lina Theodorou. The work of art we are exhibiting in the exhibition Reprogramming Earth, curated by Daphne Dragona, it is a Mediterranean science fiction film. Together with the artist John Butler, I have worked on this project since 2018. The title of our film is JI, Jellyfish Intelligence. Let me tell you a few things about its subject. We are in the future where climate change and the uncontrolled exploitation of the Earth has led to an irreversible ecological imbalance. Jellyfish has become the predominant species on Earth. After years of experiment on them by a powerful technology company, they vastly multiply and mutate into a form of a living quantum computer by absorbing human experiential data held on undersea servers. Initially, they were not a threat to man until it is discovered that they hold the key to biological immortality. Pharmacosmetic giant cosmos are quick to exploit this phenomenon, ushering in an era of jellification, the greatest change in the short history of humanity. They first offer rejuvenation and then immortality treatments to the elite in the form of their proprietary J-therapy powered by quantum J-tech. But soon, a new form of intelligence emerges, well beyond human comprehension, powerful in its influence and vast in its reach, spreads through all sectors of society. Cosmos' wealthy clients soon discover that immortality comes at a heavy price as they are transformed into a new species. As cosmos rises, the old powers awake. A death-worshipping religious sect takes action against its new rival cosmos. Conscious of its waning power as the GI influence spreads across the planet. In the face of rapacious commerce and reactionary superstition, an alliance is formed. Two scientists, an android and an alien biologist, take the initiative to restore ecological balance and social justice to the Earth.